letters from HUD quite frequently that not only praise Joshua for his grant compliance, but really for his dedication in administering this program. And to me, if the federal government is satisfied and extremely pleased with the way we're administering this program, then I'm happy with that. And it has a real, it's having a real impact. So I don't want us to, you know, lose sight of what we're really trying to accomplish here and, you know, not see the forest from the trees.
Well, and it is understandable if you put the best house on a block, it lifts up the block. But there is a price for that. And that's not something to be embarrassed about. But, you know, it's the best house on the block will not sell for what it could sell for if it was surrounded by equally good.